Bailey Hoskins may seem like an average kid with no crazy mutant looks, but he has a superpower that's both powerful and useless. He's like a walking bomb. He can explode and release a huge amount of energy, but the catch is, it would blow him up and hurt everyone nearby. If Bailey ever unleashed his power, it would not only destroy him, but also anyone in the same zip code. That's why people think he's the worst X-Man ever. It's a tough and tricky situation for poor Bailey.